Okay, we are. All right, here we go. Brayden, buddy. What's up, pal? Here we go. We're getting started. All right. Tuesday. It's another week. We're going to e-learn together.
Yeah.
We've been a great team all year. We're going to keep it going. Stay healthy.
No.
All right. I want you to be kind. Think happy. Follow directions every day. Help your neighbor. Stay calm. No bad vibes. Bad vibes out here. I want you to wash your hands.
No.
Make good choices. All right, if you were good yesterday, you can be better today. Better every day. Right, your teachers miss you guys so much. All right, I want everybody working hard and being nice to other people. All right, we are off and running, guys. Here we go, counting the time. All right, buenos días. All right, today is Cinco de Mayo. Cinco de Mayo. All right, what day of the week is it? Yesterday was Monday.
Tuesday.
Oh, woo-hoo-hoo. Nice job, Tuesday. All right, yesterday was Monday. Tuesday. Very good. All right, month of the year. This is month of the year. We're 5 days in. De Mayo, Mayo, Mayo. Last week was April. Now we are in May. Right, and Cinco de Mayo means five. Today is Tuesday, May 5th. And what's the year? Hmm. 2020. All right, let's take just a second and watch this quick video that tells us a little more about Cinco de Mayo.
Cinco de Mayo in English means the 5th of May. That's the day in 1862 when the Mexican army won a surprising victory over the French at the Battle of Puebla. They were outnumbered nearly 2-1. Many people think Cinco de Mayo celebrates Mexican independence, but that's not actually true. Mexico has been independent from Spain since 1860. It was unable to defend. France saw an opportunity to move into French territory. French troops set out to attack Puebla, a small town eastern Mexico. But an underdog force of about 2,000 loyal soldiers defeated them. Their heroism was a source of great pride for the people of Mexico. Today, Cinco de Mayo is celebrated more in the U.S. than it is in Mexico, especially in areas with large Mexican-American populations, like Los Angeles and Chicago. It is celebrated with Mexican food, mariachi music, dancing, and other special customs. Cinco de Mayo honors the strength and courage of the Mexican people at the Battle of Puebla, a victory that's Have you ever overcome an obstacle you want to celebrate?
Ooh. All right, cool. So as you guys go about your day, just think about the celebration was the Mexican pot on this day way back when. All right, guys, Tuesday, May 5th, 2020. We're moving on. Let's see what's happening. All right. This is Saturday morning meeting. Done. Right. I'll make some food. Maybe toast a waffle or something. Maybe some hot butter toast. All right, be kind. We have some math. We have some Flipgrid, and we have some reading and letter sounds today. Right, check out the readings on YouTube with the canvas. Stay positive. Just keep smiling on your face. Right? Maybe laugh a little bit. Maybe make somebody else laugh. Right? Maybe draw or write something. Right? Take some sensory breaks. I'm not sure what the weather's going to be today. We'll get to that. Take sensory breaks in. Right, or you can try one of these jobs.
No.
Hey, what kind of jobs can we try today? Ooh, maybe something you haven't done? Clean a room, fold some laundry, make a bed, vacuum the floor. That'd be a fun one today.
What do you want to do?
Wash the dishes. Clean the window. Water some plants or wipe down a table. You guys can do all that stuff. All right, so that's how you can. That's what you can plan on doing for today. All right, weather time.
Weather time.
Oh, goodness. Goodness. All right, currently it's 40. Oh, and that's going to be the high today. We are already to the high, according to the phone. Low of 37. All right, what's that feel like outside? Anybody been out there yet with the dogs or anything?
It is cold.
Cold.
And wet.
Cold, say that again.
It's cold and wet. I got rain down this morning.
What? Rain. Oh, man. Clouds. Oh, man.
Rain.
All right. So I guess we got to wear pants instead of shorts.
Gotta wear sweats.
Right. Gotta put our sneakers on instead of flip flops. Maybe not a heavy jacket.
Okay, hoodie.
Yeah, definitely put a cold hoodie on right here. Sleeping hoodie.
Cold hoodie.
All right. Do we need sunglasses today?
No.
Howdy.
Do we maybe need an umbrella today?
Howdy.
Ram, did you have an umbrella when you were outside?
I did not, but I just thought Cole was pointing to his hat for her head for a hat. That would have been
good. That would have been good too. All right, remember. When it starts raining, try singing this song.
Oh, what song?
All right, see if we can get the rain to go away.
All right.
You gotta try your luck and see if that song helps.
Hey!
All right. But even though we're chilly and cold outside, and even though
please,
it's raining, we can still be happy and maybe even get a mohawk. All right. I guess I probably need some ears, huh? All right, we're moving on.
Like this.
Ooh, okay, who's here to I saw Aaron is aquí. If you notice, I'm using my Spanish language for Cinco de Mayo. All right, Becky is aquí. All right, who else is out there?
Cole.
All right. Ryder, I heard. Brayden. Jaden Rio, is this Aki? Is Ty still Aki? Let's see, where's Ty? Is Ty still Aki? He might be. So we'll give him the benefit of that. We'll count. Okay, Ty is Aki. All right.
You want a drink?
Who else? Am I missing anybody, guys? Okay. Let's count them up. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 students. S-I-P. All right. Okay, well, I think I'm going to turn it over to Miss Graham.
Hey there.
All right, we made it, guys. Nice job.
All right, I'm going to present a story that is perfect for today. Here we go. We are all right, so our story today is called Who Needs Rain? Because I think we already talked about it. It's raining outside. And after we have all those beautiful sunny days, sometimes it's so frustrating to have some rain and to be stuck inside for a day. So I thought this is a good reminder story. Who needs rain? All right, our story is titled Who Needs Rain, a title or what we call it. It's written by Anthony Cannon. He's the author, who wrote the words. Illustrated by Katya Lani. She is the illustrator who drew the pictures. Mm-hmm. So some of the words we're going to talk about are crops. Those are the things we grow in the field, the foods, the produce. Dams are kind of like a bridge we build to keep water in a certain area. Firefighters, I know you guys all know what a firefighter is. They help put out fires. But there are different things we can buy, whether that's a food or a toy or something we use. Power is what we use to turn on our lights, to turn on our stove, our refrigerator. We need power and electricity. And one word. Andy wanted to play outside. He kept him inside for 3 days in a row. Oh my goodness, can you imagine? Who needs rain? Wondered Andy before he went to bed. He fell asleep and he dreamed about a cloud. Rain, laughed the cloud. That cloud was something. Farmers need rain to grow their crops. So we have lots of crops around the Palestine Green Zone. We need lots of rain here. Fish need rain to keep rivers and lakes full, the cloud said.
All that water.
Fish need rain. Other animals need rain to have water to drink, the cloud said. Lurping up their water. Firefighters need rain to help put out forest fires, the cloud said. we need rain to make power. There's our dam back there. It's kind of like a bridge. It helps keep all the water back there as much as possible. And we use that to give power to food. Chicks need rain to make water that comes down. Wake up, called Andy's mom. The sun is finally out, she said. Well, that's great, but we need rain too, said Andy. Then, so I want you to think about that as it's raining today. I want you guys to think about one good thing the rain is giving us. It is helping all of our flowers grow. It's giving the birds a nice place to take a bath. I know Miss Carly likes to watch the birds. It's helping all the crops in the fields grow. So there's lots of good things today happening, even if we can't see them.
Thank you, guys.
Anything exciting to celebrate Cinco de Mayo today?
You say Taco Tuesday? Taco Tuesday.
I will be observing. I'll be observing Taco Tuesday.
It is Taco Tuesday. Maybe with a drinky drink.
Steak tacos.
Thursday, don't forget, Thursday is our spirit day. So bring a little spirit. It's costume day. So put on a cool hat, mask, or costume.
Can't wait to see everyone's costume. Jaden looks really excited.
We're going to wear a costume on Thursday. Can you say okay?
Okay, and you.
All right, Cole.
Your costume.
I love it, buddy.
I know.
All right, guys. Well, there you go. Don't forget to check out Canvas. We got some new material on there. Our Facebook page has a cool video that Nikki shared with us. I think her mother did a couple readings.
Happy Teachers Week.
Happy Teachers Week.
Oh. You guys are the best.
Bye, Miss Graham.
Nope. All right.
That's
tough. All right. See you later.
I see Carly. I see Gray. No. You can see their faces. Aaron. Brayden.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, there he is.
With Brayden and the puppy.
Bye-bye, Toyo. Yum, yum, yum. Oh,
no. Hi, Brayden, puppy.
Have a good week, everybody.
No talk.
Oh, see you tomorrow, buddy.
No. I can't talk.
Hi, Brayden.
Alligators. Bye-bye, butterflies.
They're done.
No, 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 no,